dead or whatever, but all they're doing is killing Midgar.
Yeah, I know this bombing screwed me over some reasons.
There are monsters on the plate. Hey, the area around the...
Factory's off limits. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Never in doubt. There. That should be enough intel for the kid.
First, to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
So, you're the mercenary?
To the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there. source of all life.
Hey, if you're a hired hand, fix my house for me.
It's nothing like
a good idea to stop at my nice house before it's all gone.
Run off with the knife.
Thinking I might join you.
There's no space, man.
That was definitely a cat. I wonder if it's one of Betty.
Have you ever heard the phrase living hand to mouth?
My son suddenly told us that he was going to leave town. Oh, tell me it isn't true. He can't survive out there on his own.
My boy up and declared he was leaving town to go on a journey. We only live once. I say while he's young, he should follow his heart. Even if it means defying the man. Playing by the rules only gets you so far.
Those disgusting vermin deserved what they got.
Shops on Culbert Street stock goods you won't find in more reputable establishments.
So I was at the Honey Bee Inn, and I met this incredible girl, the woman of my dreams.
He said he was leaving town.
What's gotten into Johnny?
That was definitely a cat.
So
I wonder if it's one of
but
Betty's.
I stop by later.
I swear I just heard a cat. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Looks like a real hard ass, but he's actually pretty chill.
We got another job for you, Merc.
Some rabid dog is prowling the boulevard.
Hey, Cloud. Need your help.
Sorry. What exactly is it that you do again?
They'll also go where there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven.
With lots of girls who...
Next item on the Friends of Friends.
What's the big sword for?
Might be tough.
Aha, the man with the strange jaw. Does anyone really know Jacoba's pets?
I wish you luck in your endeavors.
Think we could get some money?
If the planet's a living...
The factory's open for business.
Give them hell. Reports said the Drakes looked like they were nesting. Need you to clear them out before they breed.
Won't be tough. Let's go.
If this is what you want...
Worked up a good sweat.
You're dead. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Let's end this quick.
Not a chance.
Allow me.
Too late.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did you? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
You won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get out their butts and do anything about it.
Hey, is that...
It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old telegraph factory over there. But to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking!
Hey, this one could be worth a lot.
Whatever it's worth, we're splitting it.
Yeah, I know.
I saw it first! Got it?
I've heard of them. They hate everything Shinra stands for, or whatever, right?
Screwed me over something fierce.
Yeah.
The part I'm looking for has to be somewhere.
Recently, a rather.
You working?
Don't hold back. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
You asked for it. No surprises there.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Enough. Yeah. This won't take long. Not bad.
So long as you can track down one of our security keys, access shouldn't be a problem.
Thank you.
the hungry masses are, that's where I'll be.
They found out.
If you think...
I've seen that poster.
I'm gonna be so rich!
Probably use this if we clean the rust off.
Oh, this one too.
The part I'm looking for has to be smart.
There ought to be a key stashed inside one of the million crates in there. Keep smashing them until you find what you're looking for.
This really isn't a good time.
What was that? Do your job!
Yes, sir!
If it ain't the Merc himself.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
This won't take long. That it? Won't be tough.
Of course not.
That's that. Was never in doubt.
On duty.
Don't fraternize with civilians.
Yes, sir. You will respect my authority, or else I'll give you what for.
And there he is. I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing Merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Good job ridding us of that pest.
The way Gwen talks about you, you're the best
I
thing
think
since
we
Margo.
All know that most topsiders look yeah. Cool.
Sorry for all the people who can't get to work up top.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Tifa, might if I stop by later?
You gonna bless us?
Don't take your eyes off me!
The new Loveless...
I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
This sucks. Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
What's the source of all life?
The life stream, right?
I've been told the sewage...
Fear is in the mind.
Hey, we got another job for you, Merc.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight. You've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinra Mutt gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Is there anyone who can trace all that?
I'm not going anywhere.
I guess he's got his uses.
keep your cool.
No need to worry. Bring it!
So long.
You're ready.
No turning back. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning.
Why do you ask?
Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinran research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. I'm sure there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Thank you. That hound had us scared half to death.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. We've got time to kill before we open up, so we could still drop by Stargazer Heights if you like.
Yeah, why not?
We won't be getting any more shipments.
Don't take your eyes off.
So he's the Rat Slayer. No.
Thanks. I'm sure he appreciates it.
My husband is.
Nothing to.
Huh? Someone's back awful early. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure.
Come over when you're done. one sec. I'll be done in a bit. Oh, finally. So, after you left the village... I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
Not exactly small talk. Especially with someone you haven't seen in a while.
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then here, of all places, we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Really?
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort... Be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Will do.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we headed back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know.